So here we are for another round of the SRW amateur series. We're here at Miami. We're doing the road course B. It's a super sprint, so three 20-minute races.
The incident involving cars 17 and 31 and 009 on lap one of qualifying is no further action. Everybody was on a lap, and there was just a big gap in pace. There's not really much anyone could do.
So, going to be interesting. Goal is to just keep our noses nice and clean. And hopefully try not to wreck it, because we want to be there for race two and three. So somehow I didn't do that great in qualifying. Got a P20. So we're starting
in
P20.
So always in all FRW races, the request to tow rule is now in effect.
Curious to see how many safety cars we get. I hope it gives us a warning when we can start our cars. Yeah, mine too. I just hope I don't have to rush trying to freaking do the launch procedure. Oh no, headphones, stop it. Stop it, headphones. They're crackling. I'm scared. Oh, if I lose audio here, I'm in trouble. Hoping my headphones play nice, at least for the first few laps. I'm here. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that would have been a good idea to practice. At least we're not on a bank, so it's kind of flat where we are, I guess. Feel sorry for the people on the bank. They might be the safety car. There's 38 cars.
The track temp is 23. The air temp is 22 Celsius. Okay, Peter. Nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Go. Nail it. That's 20 minutes to go.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear right. Still there. Right side. Clear right.
Go ahead, 823.
Left side.
Alright, we're okay, we survived. Alright, they're back. Still crackly. And they're gone again. I really need to keep going. Alright, it's back. Don't do it. Headphones. Don't. Not again. It's chicken bottom here.
Okay, Victor, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. That lap time was 1:15.74. Sector 2 is 0.7. Copy that, 333.
Clear left. On your left, clear left. Car left. Watch your line, clear left.
Flight control, go with your end.
Go ahead, officer 09.
Left.
Copy that, 009.
Here, I'm 8. Red is increasing. It's now 2.7 seconds. Come on, man.
Okay, we should go R5, cut quick.
Copy that, number 5. Car 79, lap 7. Copy that, 79.
I'll try. I'm hoping they're all gonna bin each other.
Flight control to all teams. Drive through Tennessee, car 350. We'll be in responsibility on that team.
Okay, Victor, 10 minutes to go.
Oh.
Drive through 17, car 17,
take three.
What? I don't know. Chicken winner, full Pelican sin. So we just dial up the 2 cars in front.
Control the whole team, drive Race control to all teams. 30 second stop at hold penalty. Car 79 for intentional contact on lap 9.
You got a black flag, mate.
Still there.
Go ahead, 823.
Still there. Clear right.
That lap was at 116.00.
On your right. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Oh, nice! Alright, P10, we're starting P1 in the second race. Oh, that's sweaty work. I am so sweaty right now. Let's just hope we haven't peaked the first race. P10, you know that last incident. You know that last incident where that freaking that happened right in front of me, eh? I had to go like evasive maneuvers, something fierce. Oh, well. No. Oh. Anyway, it's a short grid, so. Oh, they just sticks.
All right, congratulations to the podium in race one. Bit of action there at the end as everybody tried to sort themselves out, but overall, very, very well done to everybody. Race two here, we'll have a inverted top 10, so we're going to have some drivers that are a little bit quicker making their way potentially up to the front. So the guys passing from behind, just use your brain, be a little bit careful. And yeah, good luck to everyone.
He's racing. Harry said to say hello.
Hey, Harry.
Hey, Harry.
Ah.
Probably hear him because very loud.
Sorry, I can't hear anything with these headphones. So I have to yell because otherwise I'm like, blah, blah, blah.
He's got those noise.
I wonder how many seconds before it stops. I got the ignition on. I mean, battery running out of juice and your battery isn't a thing, is it?
Oh, no,
I've got everything on manual because of the whole V8 scopes, the V8s. I do have anti-stall clutch on because I just don't trust myself in these races, because I'd hate to be the only one that stalls them on the grid. As long as I don't do a burnout, I'll be happy. And my headphones don't cut out for the first two laps. I'll try, but I'm terrible when I defend. I just stuff it up, seriously. I'd rather just let them go and hopefully they bin it themselves. Yeah, I guess, the thing is, yeah, I just don't want to get punted, that's all. I kind of need decent results to get me back up there. So I've had a few shockers. How far back are you? Okay. We got John starting this race in P23 because he copped the drive through in the first race. Yeah, I'm on the inside too. I don't know, I'll be a bad thing. Depends how good of a start the guy next to me gets.
The track temp is 24. The air temp is 22 Celsius. Here we go. Be ready. Go. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left.
Control
turn one, lap one.
Clear right. All right, lap one is under review. Right.
control radar has flown. 991 requesting.
Ah, damn it! I had such a good start. Oh, this is dicey. Get in the game, Pete. Get in the game.
Race control to all teams. Drive through penalty for car trip 3 for injury responsibility on lap 3.
We're going good. We're gaining on the guy in front. Lap traffic is coming. Damn, my headphones are starting to play up again. Lovely.
Someone just call Rats Drop.
Okay, Victor, to read it. Davis, caps down, 0.6.
Then my notes run out, 0.7. I can jump back in.
Just wait until the end.
Nah, all good, 44. Go ahead,
055.
Blue. Okay, so tipping behind us now. Go ahead, zipping one.
That's train left, what else? Left 13.
Left 13, copy. Yeah, I'll serve that one. I'm going to have to do the drive through. Yes, you will need to serve the drive.
left, 2 minutes.
Yep. Maybe if I had a few more laps, I might have got Jamie. There it is. Especially once a bit of fuel comes off it. I feel like at the beginning it takes me a while to get in the groove, and then once I'm in it, I'm laughing. A couple of seconds, I think. I hope. I don't know. Oh no, you just extended it now. Yeah, probably got a time to run through the grid. All right. So here we are. We're race three. We're starting P4. Reverse top five. Not sure how this is gonna. Yeah, P4.
All right. Car 009. At the commencement of the race, when you can, please move to the exit of the pit lane and wait there for race control's direction. I will let you know when you can get moving.
All right, so the third and final race. At this point, my shoulders are killing me. There's a fair bit of sports on the bank, so. So I like it, like a heavy wheel. It would be good to try and hopefully stay towards the front, or at least get a bit of a runaway. We're on the outside, so that's the first time I'm actually starting on the outside here. I think both times I started on the inside line. Just gonna have to watch it that someone on the inside doesn't run wide and push me off onto the grass, because it's gonna take me a while to get back on the track. The goal is to survive the first lap at least without dropping too many positions. Hopefully we don't do a burnout on the start line, because burnouts in a race are not ideal. And we will have to do a cool down lap at the end of this race, so we'll turn the ignition on. One less thing for me to think about.
I'm in a quantum pecky spit race here.
Go ahead, 175.
Sorry, mate, it's all good. No colours.
Copy, thanks.
I just want to get this over and done with.
All right, 15 seconds, boys, fire them up.
Fire up this baby. Come on. Just wearing my headphones to that caca on the opening lap, because that would be annoying.
I wonder if this AKA, look at this guy in our thing, AKA the hard whip. Hope he's a cheat trying to help me. No, that was a compliment.
Okay, handbrake, first gear, load up clutch.
The track temp is handbrake, 26. First gear. The air temp is 23 Celsius. V4. Alright, retail, are you ready? Watch for the lights.
No. No. No.
20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
Crosby, you're so slow.
Hold your line.
I have to come off. I have to run on him, but I don't know where to go.
Hold your line.
Drive control, Captain.
49. Clear left.
Clear left. Right. Clear right. Race control to all main car 7, please redress behind car 67.
Head down, Pete. Keep fighting, lads. Keep fighting. Come on.
Thank you.
I got ya. Frustrating. Slowing me down so much.
There.
Bye. Control, race control, 216.
Go ahead, 216.
Lap 12, turn 1. Well, that went from good to shit. race control, 316.
Car right.
Go ahead, car.
Lap 15, went through straights.
Right side. Clear right.
Well, this third race went from being good to not so good. Oh well, V16 there at the end.
Congratulations to
our. Fortunately, we got punted.
Speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
Yeah, Craig, really, really sorry, mate. That was bad.
Alright, if you want to have a chance to the door, car.
Fighting.
Oh, thanks for watching. That's it for me. Can't remember where next week is. I think it's Watkins Glen at the normal round, so I think just a 60-minute race. See you back here next week.